Good morning, everybody. We're looking at a beautiful day here. We're at the Pinkham Notch Visitor Center. We're gonna hike up Boott Spur this morning up to Mount Washington and then come down Lion's Head and Tuckerman's Ravine. So we'll keep you posted as the day goes along. It looks like the weather's gonna be beautiful. It's about 40 to 45 degrees this morning, and I am hiking solo again. So we'll talk to you soon. So this morning at the trailhead, I said we were going up Boott Spur. Actually, I lied to you, sorry. We're going up Glen Boulder. And so the trail mostly is just a walk through the woods until you get to where in elevation. As you can see right now, it's just a lot of rocks, but otherwise not a bad little hike. We'll talk to you soon. Here you go, the valley. That's why I do this, folks. Right here. It's beautiful. Thank you.
folks. That's the legendary and iconic Glen Boulder. This particular hike goes through some very long exposed areas like that, and then as you can see up ahead, then we go into this wooded patch, which will last up until the top up there. So
I'm probably gonna stop recording for a little bit because basically what you see here is what you get. I need more mud. Maybe a few curse words when I get slapped in the face with a stick. And otherwise, just a little walk through the woods. GoPro, stop recording. Boott Spur.
My word, is it beautiful. Let's look at a lot of the presidentials. My friends, that's where we're going, right up there. That's the top of Mount Washington. Swing back around, look at the Carters once again. That's where we were a couple weekends ago.
Between Boott Spur and Mount Washington, and it's really quite magnificent, to be perfectly honest. But I'm gonna spin around and show you guys what we're looking at. There's Mount Washington, that's where we're heading. So, yeah, didn't get much worse, much better than this, to be honest with you. So, I said before that I was on Boott Spur, and sorry, I lied again. That was actually Gulf Peak. I'm all confused, but I'm having fun anyway. It's a beautiful day, and right in front of me is actually the real Boott Spur. So, the summit in front of us. called Boott Spur. And I had thought earlier that that was Boott Spur, but it was actually Gulf Peak. And this is where we just came from. And as you can see, obviously, as we're gaining elevation, you can get a real good view of the Presidentials from up here. It's really quite spectacular. But when you get up here in elevation, it's a lot of exposed rock, sharp rocks, and cairns. You'll see these little piles of rock, and that's what folks use as guidance as to where the trail is, and particularly when there's snow, because believe it or not, there are those people that brave the elements and come up here when there's lots and lots of snow. So I haven't done that yet. I have the gear to do it, the goggles and the warm coat and stuff, skis, snowshoes, snowshoes, and micro spikes. But I haven't gotten around to doing it yet, and honestly, it's something I probably want to do when I have company. In case I get into a bind, we have to create shelter. I don't want to be alone. So, nevertheless, it's a beautiful day, and I will catch up with you guys later. direction down there, in the direction of the Mount Washington Hotel. You see that right down there? They must be pulling stuff out of the huts, I believe. Well, we've made our way down off Mount Washington on the and came down off the Nelson Craig Trail. Now we're dropped down into what's known as the Alpine Garden. And we're gonna stay on this for a little bit, and this will take us down into Tuckerman's Ravine, where some of you New Hampshire folks might know that they ski in the winter. Backcountry skiing kind of thing. So, should be pretty steep. But if you look way out there, you can see that trail. And it goes all the way across that whole flat, and that's where we'll drop down. The trail takes us back to the trailhead. Looking back up at Mount Washington. And then we have the auto road.